We also like to use 1 Corinthians 13, the love chapter, and see if you're applying it to yourself. So do I love myself? Can you look in the mirror and say, I love you? Are you patient with yourself, gentle and kind toward yourself? Do I let go of my mistakes and wrongs? Or do I beat myself up? Do I hold myself in contempt? Do I doubt, shame, berate, or condemn myself? Do I trust myself? Anybody have any of those that are coming around?
Struggles? In any of those areas?
So many times I've walked people into the big mirror outside of our office or whatever and had them say loving things to themselves. And it is hard. You know, they don't really want to even look themselves in the eye because it seems like God, you know, that's for that loving, be gentle and kind and patient, and all those things seem to be like things that we're supposed to do for others, but we fall very short in extending grace to ourselves.